All right, let's see if we can keep this ball rolling. Cause I already got an outfit idea for the ultra outfit. I already got an idea for it. I won't lie, I low key wanna play. I said I was gonna fix Umbreon for that. Was opportunity. Oh, damn, we wasn't the first score. Oh, come on. Dude, he fucked up. That was supposed to be our win. That was supposed to be us. Well, it was supposed to be a knockout, not our win, but. This dude ends up making it to.
Let's push the goal.
A big chunk of damage on this because it's not a good one.
Let's go for it, let's go. You can jump him. Yeah, he's special. He's trying to kill me. Let's just go help top, because by the time we get to bottom, they're already gonna take it and get a head start. Yeah, so we have time. Let's go fast. And do a cheap score on the bottom.
What the hell?
You guys are fighting. You guys are gonna get wiped. Yeah, we got the slow bro. Don't die, we got 30 seconds left.
I'm gonna save these unite moves. Like, we're not that far ahead to where we can't worry about Rayquaza. We in the lead, but we still gotta.
I got my special. I'm diving in. Perfect time to launch left. So many people. I got a deal.
Bro, where the fuck is this Lucario at?
Come on, 1, 2, 3.
Dude, bro, what the fuck? It's always that one crucial motherfucker that just ruins the shit, bro. Damn, bro. And then you went to go score. You stupid people like this, bro. He ruined it by coming down the bottom. He ruined it. He should have just went up top. That made no sense. Five, four, three, two, we could have saved that if he would have just went. If they would have just all went up to top lane. I don't know. Maybe if I would have called an audible. But Lucario did not fucking. God damn. It's always one. The only upside to this whole season, or one of the upsides, is that once I make it to Ultra 5, I'm not going to fall below that. Because I'll be in a new class, so they won't drop me back down to veteran. So that's something to look forward to.